We go now to an update about a man who was found dead inside a sewer in Summit County. The Summit County Medical Examiner has identified the man as 39-year-old Matthew Duplain from Canton. He is believed to be the driver of a vehicle that was involved in a crash back on December 30th. Family said they hadn't heard from him since then. A cause of death is pending as police continue to investigate.